Hey everybody, how's it going? It is Dave Landsberger from TBI. This is our latest Train the Trainer all about NETRIO. So this video is gonna be all about NETRIO. What is the value proposition to your customer base with NETRIO services and solutions? What are those services and solutions and why did TBI bring them on board? Without further ado, let's get going. So there are a couple key services and solutions that NETRIO has that we're really excited about. So starting from the top, NOC as a service. So you've probably heard the as a service terminology before. What does NOC mean? If you haven't heard of that before, Network Operations Center as a Service. So what we're talking about here is a monitoring and management service that is available 24/7 to give your customer more visibility, analytics, insight, and remediation in some cases into what is actually occurring on the network. So there's three different tiers of remediation that a customer can sign up for. One is just monitoring, so we're just looking at it. You can look at it too. We'll alert you if anything pops up. Two would be remediation. We are not only going to alert you, we are going to go in and we are going to fix whatever network issue we find. And three would be more individual case basis, where maybe the customer has the ability to handle remediation themselves, but they might want to triage to NETRIO for some specific types of issues. So one of the key things about every different service provider that we work with is I always want to look at who they're partnered with, because that tells me a lot about the different types of services and solutions that they're going to bring to the customer. So they have partnerships with SolarWinds. That's a very major player when it comes to monitoring and remediation, LayerX, and Phaseware as well. One of the coolest things about this solution, one of the reasons we were so excited to bring it to our community, is the fact that you can white label it. So you can buy it wholesale from NETRIO and then resell it at retail price to your customer. You can put your logo on it, right? You can put your entire brand behind the solution and add it as an extra value add to your existing managed service practice or the very start of your network managed service practice in 2019. All right, so what can we monitor? Well, over here in the green, data, voice, servers, and applications. So basically most of what is going to actually be featured on your network, and certainly all of the critical pieces that are on your network as well. They can monitor things like workloads as far as your servers and applications go, obviously monitor your voice traffic, the quality of that voice traffic, and your data connections, whether it's primary, secondary, tertiary, what have you, they're gonna give you visibility on it. And that leads into my next point. The other service and solution I wanted to talk to you about is SD-WAN. Now, this is a growing marketplace. There are a lot of different players out there. So I'm always looking for differentiation. And to me, the cool thing about NETRIO with SD-WAN is that you can augment the existing monitoring and management that you get with NOC as a service to encapsulate SD-WAN. So SD-WAN can be used to layer on with NOC as a service to create a better overall network experience, especially when it comes to data, voice as an application, and applications themselves as they traverse the network. Okay, so they work with a couple different service providers to get that done, right? They're not baking this in-house. They are working with Versa, Cato, Silverpeak, VeloCloud, and InfoVista. That's actually a really good mix for customers in regards to what they might be concerned with on the front end when evaluating an SD-WAN platform. So it's going to be able to fit a lot of different customers as they look to adopt this solution. Okay, so that's NETRIO for you. If you do have any questions, please reach out to TBI's training team or to your individual rep at TBI, most likely a channel manager. And with that being said, good luck selling and supporting NETRIO.